My skincare routine revealed. Hi there, everybody. My name is Carol Ofori. I'm a radio, TV, and voiceover artist in South Africa and Johannesburg and Durban to be specific. So today I'm going to talk about my skincare routine. It's something that I think I need to share with everybody, and I'm going to share the products I use. So starting my whole skincare journey started in my early teens. As a young teenager, I had really bad skin, breakouts for days. And it was just awful. I was convinced that I had pimple sideburns. That's how bad it was. So my mom took me off to the clinic counter and was like, help this child. And well, they helped this child. And now my skin's looking way better than what it used to look like. So what am I using now? Clinique. Now this is what happened. When I was a kid, as a teenager, I was on the Clinique 3-step, the really strong one, worked well to control the oil and also control blemishes and the pimples or the acne. And so at about 18, I went onto the pill and thought I had the most amazing skin. Yeah, well, when I was in Yasmin, I really thought that I had great skin. Came off the pill because I wanted to have a baby after getting married. And well, cut a long story short, my skin has shown me flames. So now I've just recently gone back on the Clinique 3-step. It's been about 3-4 months now that I've been on Clinique, and I'm really, really loving it. I don't know why I even left. I should have just stayed there. My life would have been so much better. So let me walk you through all the products I use. I typically use the Clinique 3-step, but there's also other bells and whistles that I've included to make it look cooler. Okay, so in the shower, because I don't bath, I use this. This is the first step. It's a nice pumpy thing, which you spray it out, one little dab, and it lasts forever. I think this can last me 3 months. It is the Liquid Facial Soap for Oily Skin Formula. This is what I use because I do have a very oily skin. Straight after that, I exfoliate 3 times a week. So I use the exfoliating scrub. This is it. It is very, very rough and coarse. So if you don't like that feeling of like stones on your face, this is not the product for you. They do have other options, but I love this one. I really feel like it's taking off all the dead skin. And then once I jump out of the shower, I like to give my skin a little bit of a, I know who you are and I love you, boo-boo. So I hook it up with the Even Better Clinical Dark Spot Corrector and Optimizer. This is what it looks like. It's a really cool thing. It's got like 2 things and it does a whole lot of stuff. But what I love about it is how it feels when I put it on my face. It feels amazing. And I'm actually seeing that my dark spots, specifically in this area and this area, are lightening slowly, slowly. And then after that, I normally, if I have a pimple or something going on, I use the Anti-Blemish Solutions Clinical Clearing Gel. This is what it looks like. It's a small little bottle. I mean, in comparison to like this, you know, you see how small it is, okay? And it's lasted forever. I've had this for almost 6 months. And as you can see, not even halfway. So it's really good. And I use it a lot because I have a lot of pimples and it dries that pimple out. So yeah, this is a good one to get from the Clinique guys. And then from there we go in with our toner, which is the Clinique lotion, clarifying lotion, and I use the number 3 because I need the strongest stuff I can get for this acne. And it comes a big bottle like this, and what I love about it, you just open it, it comes with a little pump thing, and you just pump out your stuff and you're ready to go and cleanse your face. Right, I've done all this earlier, so I'm not gonna do it again. And then after that, I usually go in with my eye cream. They have a wonderful Pip Start eye cream. Now, I won't say that it's made my circles around my eyes lighter, because I still have circles. So what I will say about this product is that it does give you this refreshing feeling. Even the birds agree. A lovely, refreshing feeling under your eyes. So I apply this under my eyes and above my eyes, and it works nice. It's the Pip Start eye cream. It's amazing. Then in winter, we're in winter now in South Africa, I find that my skin gets dry from all of this oil control. And then I just want to replenish the oil. So I'm using the Moisture Surge. I love this thing. It's the Clinique Moisture Surge. It's called Moisture Surge 72 Hour Auto Replenishing Hydrator. It's unbelievably amazing. I will say that I'll probably only use this in the winter months, because come winter, summertime, my skin will probably regain its crazy oiliness and it's going to be great. Then I like to top off my look with Eucerin. The Eucerin sunblock It's the face sunblock. I know the light, the sun is getting in the way, but this is it, the Eucerin block. I'll read it to you. It's the Eucerin 50 Plus Very High UVB Sun Fluid Mattifying Face Cream, and it's normal to combination skin that I use. And this I will use throughout the year. I do find in the winter months, it is definitely much nicer. And in the summer months, I find that it's a little bit too much. So I need to find something for the summer months. But because it's winter, it's working perfectly. So that is my range. It's actually quite a lot. I didn't realize it was that much. But hey, that's how I get my skin looking like this. As you can see right now, it's not the most perfect skin. But the acne and the breakouts are definitely controlled. So that's it from me. Next up, I will show you how to do a on-the-go, really easy, quick to do face to go out.